Suburban Dads, we came all the way from Pennsylvania. Our wives are all having wine night, so we're gonna have some fun. All right, can we get the last place you went on vacation?
Costa Rica.
We need five words. Sorry. Can we get your favorite barbecue item?
Hot dog.
Four.
Can we get the name of your first grade teacher?
Mrs. Foster. Potato pie.
17. To cap it off, can we get the president of 1946?
Hi, guys.
Four.
Two.
17.
17.
Four.
I'm finally alone. No one to bother me. I rented out the whole island for myself.
See, Steve, it's better when you just pull the pork straight from the beast itself.
Look, you're my neighbor. And I want to be friends, but you're getting pig blood on my shoes.
Best! We gotta go back in time!
Yes, as you can see, you now have three legs each.
Oh,
time travel's difficult these days. You're stuck here with me now.
Oh, no, not Insidious.
Hey, guys, okay, bad news. The president's been killed. You all have to be the one president now.
I'll be the legs.
I'll be the arm.
I'll be the torso.
I'll be the tongue.
Yeah, okay.
How you have sex in the year 17.
Oh, no!
Jesus!
I liked it.
On the year 17.
We gotta find him!
I'm gonna go find the map to Jesus.
Alright, looks like that was a crazy, crazy time back in 17. I'm gonna get us a couple of beers.
Listen. Your dad told you to come over here so I can make a man out of you.
I've got a play I need to be practicing for, though.
Well, I'm gonna let you think about that.
No one but me. A man alone among the elements. Sand, palm tree, coconuts.
No. Sir! Please, stop your vacation! Stop your vacation now!
No!
This is urgent. Your company that you work for?
No, I don't want to hear it.
The CEO.
La 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 la.
Okay. The CEO. The financial collapse. Whatever. Now we're both co-CEOs.
Yeah, that's right.
We got promoted?
Yeah, together.
Sirs, sirs, sirs. There's been an economic crisis. You're both no longer CEOs. The janitor has been promoted.
Wow, this company's topsy-turvy, man.
Sorry, but you're both the janitors now.
So I'm gonna, can I continue on vacation then?
No, you get no vacation time as a janitor. We need you back at the office staff.
How are we gonna do the job of a janitor if we're both doing it? I feel like we're gonna impinge upon each other's space. And
No, one of you has to act as the top half, and the other one acts as the bottom half and broom.
Okay. It's a bottom!
Sweetheart, I want this barbecue to go over so well. We got the whole neighborhood coming over.
Well, hon, you know, they say you are what you eat.
So we're giblets?
It appears at this moment, yes, we might as well be giblets.
That's, I don't want to be a giblet. What is that, a toe? Oh, it's
like the left half of a kidney.
What? Oh, yeah. You just squeeze it, it turns blue.
Yeah. Now, hon, I know you're worried about impressing the Jeffersons after they really showed you up at that barbecue last year.
Yeah, they beat us in beer pong.
You know, just because you're not the best at beer pong doesn't mean that you can't make rocking jibbles.
Look, I want to.
Shiraz all over the place. How about you today? What is wrong? You're in a rage right now. You're having a fit.
I need 2 balls in my hand and 20 cups of water.
Remember what happened in New Orleans. I don't need you reminding me of the time that that baboon got loose, okay?
Yeah. Ever told you something, Gerald? I married you out of pity.
Break it.
something but you don't influence the world, then what is the legacy that you live? What is your mark?
But don't
go.
But don't dreams count for anything? I mean, you know, great aspirations can make a man.
Right. Mm, that's true. That's very good. Let's talk about this more when we get to the apartment.
Is it because I have trouble pushing the pedals and talking?
Yeah, I'm
ready to go to bed.
Go to bed. Go to sleep. Close your eyes. Tuck your little covers up by your shoulders. Tuck yourself in!
Jesus Christ, Gerald!
Sometimes I just don't know.
You don't have anything else to say? That's all I've got. You were even bringing me to tears, Johnson.
Oh.
Stay tuned for Letterman. All right. What's going on here? What have you figured out?
Well, I don't know. I think maybe I don't want to do science anymore.
What do you want to do?
I don't want to talk to people.
Do you want to report the news?
I think I want to tell people what I'm thinking.
You want to be on Fox News.
Sweetheart, how was work today?
It was good, it was good. Everything went well. Worked as a team, it was cohesive.
Is it okay now not being a CEO anymore?
Yes, it is. It's all right. And how are you?
Great. Me and Cheryl just went to the lottery.
Yeah. Okay, sounds about right. That's my wife, actually.
Oh, it's Cheryl. Oh, she's just shaving our legs. I'm not the legs in the pair.
Oh, yeah. I know. Yeah.
Cheryl?
Sorry, they're nice and smooth now.
Challenge. You know you're right.
Ow, why'd you light my hands on fire?